Alright, what is up guys, Hayden here again with another Part 101 video. Sadly, this is a voiceover. When I recorded this, it did not catch the audio. I don't know why. I guess my, I had my microphone on, but I have no words. It just did not decide to work. So right now I'm voiceovering. It's sped up right now, the video. I mean, it's not sped up right now as I'm recording this. I mean, I'm sure you guys know how recording goes. But right now it's probably speeding up for you guys while I talk. Basically, this kind of video is just going over starting the spawn. Yeah, it's starting the spawn quest. And then after that, we'll move on to the shark quest. Make sure to subscribe and leave a like down below. It'd be much appreciated. Sorry again for the not audio. It's pretty much sucks. And but you guys all have seen this before, so it's not too bad. Enjoy the video of the walkthrough. Different kind of episode today. Yep.
have a new lesson to teach you, Buccaneer. Come learn it, or are you afraid? The cutthroats want to overthrow me, Bilgewater! Those bully boys don't have the gumption! They haven't the brains to run Skull Island either! Don't know the first thing about proper taxation, governance? I'm sure this is nothing. Still, after that business with Finn, I can't be too careful. If you're that worried, go tell Mordecai about this, and make sure he doubles the guard. Jack betrayed us to the cutthroats. I never liked to look at that wolf rat. And now, the sharks are moving against us. I've seen this coming, but the old man won't believe we can't trust the cutthroats. I've got a bad feeling about this. There's a secret dock off in the sewers under the court. It's Avery's escape tunnel. I bet they plan to sneak in that way. I would. Go down into the sewers and reinforce the guards. Keep your eyes open. Avery is not worried, but I am. You have come. Good. It is time for a new lesson. Prepare yourself!
Yeah, aye, Hatties. You'll not be having no tales to tell the captain now. All hands, attack! Avast ye!
What did he say?